Hi, my name is Kristen. I'm with Expert Village, and I'm teaching you proper care of fish today and a little bit about the different types of fish. And now we're going to talk about the cycle process of a fish tank and how to set a fish tank up properly for the tank to be happy and healthy. The first process on a fish tank is the ammonia. And the ammonia is fish waste and fish food that go into the tank and break down biologically to build up good bacteria to fight off the bad bacteria. If you don't run your tank through a cycle process, you can lose all your fish, unfortunately. When you are doing a cycle process on your fish tank, start out with some good, hardy fish, such as Serpe tetras, black skirt tetras, red-eye tetras, and head and tail-like tetras. Those few fish are the fish that can withstand a biological filtration cycle system. The fish that I have in this tank cannot withstand a cycle process, so please do not use the little bit less hardier fish, such as these guys. The first step to do an ammonia test on your tank is to raise your lid, get your test tube, which is included in the bottle display. There's a little white line on here that you can see, and this is where you're going to fill the water up to inside the test tube out of the tank to do your water test, such as we'll demonstrate. I'll dip it into the tank, fill it up to the white line, set it down, and now the bottles, I'm going to get the bottle that is marked number one on it. And on number one, it has a little teardrop that has 8 on it. And I'm going to add 8 drops of this bottle into the test vial and put the cap on it and shake it a little bit. Now that we got 8 drops of this in there, we'll close the lid, grab a tube, put a top on it, and shake it a little bit to mix the chemicals together. We will take the top off, set it down, and grab the next bottle that has a number 2 on it that also has a little teardrop with 8 on it, and the 8 means to add 8 drops of this to the tube with bottle number 1. We'll put the top back on the bottle, set it aside, put the cap back on the test vial, shake it a little bit, and we need to let this sit about 5 minutes. And as you can tell, it's a yellow in color. If it stays yellow in color, this means it's good. If it goes from yellow to any other color, it means I have ammonia in the tank. Having ammonia in the tank can either mean in the first 4 to 6 weeks of cycling the fish tank, your ammonia level is going to go up very high and it's going to peak out and drop back down. During this time period, you do not do water changes and do not add any more to 6 to 8 fish at a time, because if you do more than that, then it's too many fish in the tank and the tank can't handle really big fish loads starting out. And don't put a lot of fish food in the tank, because ammonia is caused from too much fish food as well. So proper feeding and monitoring of the fish food and not overcrowding on water, proper water conditions after your tank is cycled, will maintain a proper ammonia level in the tank.